good morning.
So, are you ready to practice? Yes?
Yes, yes.
You are going to be the receptionist, okay?
Okay.
That's okay. No problem.
Good morning. Good morning. You, can I help you?
Good morning. I need to buy some medicine. I have a headache. Is there a pharmacy near the hotel? A pharmacy?
Pharmacy pro hotel. Pharmacy pro hotel. Turn it right on Central Street. Walk Street ahead on Flamengo Street. This hotel is on your left.
Okay, but I want to go to the pharmacy. Where's the pharmacy? The pharmacy. The pharmacy is on Flamengo Street?
Onde está a farmácia?
Como que a gente chega do hotel até a farmácia?
Eu botei da farmácia para o hotel. Do hotel.
Yes.
Turn left.
Okay.
Turn left on Flamengo. Turn left on Flamengo Street. Walk Street. Ahead. Central Street.
Yes.
On.
The pharmacy.
On the pharmacy. Is on your right.
Very good. The pharmacy is on your right.
Right.
Okay? Right. Então vamos lá, vamos repetir umas coisinhas. Walk straight ahead.
Walk straight ahead.
Straight. Yes. Okay, outra coisinha. How can I help you?
How can I help you?
E quando a gente fala em inglês, à sua direita, à sua esquerda, a gente fala on your right, para a direita. On your right.
On your right.
Yes, então você fala assim, the pharmacy is on your right.
Right.
Yes, se fosse à esquerda,
left.
On your
left.
Left. Então vamos ter que dobrar a língua para falar right.
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 Ok, better. Right.
Tem que praticar muito.
Não, mas está indo bem. Só que tem que dobrar a língua mesmo para fazer o som do R. Right.
Right.
Yes, right. Very good. And what is your name again?
My name is Lucineia.
Yes, very good, Lucineia. Very good. Ok.
Thank you.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye.